It's true.
Fact baby got. It's a rotary symbol, so it plays sound that you can't hear. It's lower, yeah, you feel it, exactly. There are some mechanical noise, so you woke hear something. So, that's the whole spiel.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Okay. Then, I'm going to start. Thanks,
I know you're gonna no, because I know you're gonna be going. Oh.
I hope so.
Hello,
made it.
Hey.
Just the fancy pants. Hell yeah.
You're not gonna.
I guess I'll do this spiel again.
You should do this spiel again.
Do this spiel again? I'll try to make it more sensical.
Are you succinct?
What?
Are you succinct? It made sense.
Oh, okay. I thought you said something about instinct.
Nah. That'd be cool, though.
Hey, Corey?
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
Oh my god. Hi, Deuce. Okay. Okay. I'm Ben.
Hi. Sup?
This is an infrasonic speaker. It's a rotary subwoofer. So it generates sound that is below the human threshold of hearing. You can feel it, but you can't hear it. What you will hear is a ton of mechanical noise because I'm still working out the bugs. So I have a couple of pieces that I want to play for y'all that are felt not heard. Cool?
Cool.
Okay, if you get nauseous, just go outside. If you have, you know, epilepsy or any kind of neurological disorders, you probably don't want to stick around. Pacemaker. Cool.
Star of Applause.
Next up.
Yes.
Ooh.